past half-pipe world and World Cup champion, Manuela Pesco, is not present here today in Bardonecchia. Instead, we have other young guns from different countries here in today's big finals, like Lin Hao, who takes sixth place. Kendall Brown from New Zealand comes in fifth place, thanks in part to this backside air and this backside 540. Of a frontside 7 tail grab, a cap 3, followed by a nose grab, and to close a backside air.
Third, it's good, but I'm not totally satisfied. But I will be better in Korea.
In second, achieving the best result in her World Cup career is the Spanish Coral Castillo. With this run, she beats Rodriguez by 7.7 points. Well-deserved silver medal. Frontside air, backside air, frontside 5, Japan air, and a final frontside 7. I started the run that I wanted, and that's really what makes me happy. And the second place, it's really good.
Yeah, segunda puesto y todo bien.
And Sophie Pellissier from France takes her first World Cup victory with a super high run made up of frontside air, a method, a nose grab, a Japan, a frontside 3, and a difficult cap 5.
I'm very happy, the pipe is so good and I go so high, so it's a very good day and a very good result.
Sure. Okay. Is now just 30 points behind the current standing.